your own. You're going to be in isolation. You're going to potentially not be able to see your family, or at least these are all the fears. Then I think you'd be perhaps less likely to come in than if we could say instead that, hey, we have a drug we can give you. We might also be able to protect your immediate family members.
To widespread application. The case